Moving on to another breaking news from Amritsar, a tragic train accident has taken place. At least 50 people celebrating Dussehra were killed after two trains coming from opposite directions ran over hundreds standing on railway tracks in Amritsar this evening. The trains were crossing each other when Ravan's effigy was being burnt. The people who were hit reportedly could not see or hear the trains due to exploding crackers. The Ravana effigy was very close to the railway tracks at Jodha Pathak in Amritsar. Two trains came from the opposite direction at the same time, giving little opportunity to the people. There are more than 50 casualties. We are evacuating people injured taken to the hospital, said S.S. Srivastava, Commissioner of Police, Amritsar.